Each one is hit. The hardware that gauge moves. This is all about stealth. Gauge wants you to silently enter the depot. Grab what you can and get out. The important part, do not set off the alarm. If you do, I'm pulling you out. This warehouse is murky water. Their business cards say private security, but they're really just a private army of mercenaries and looters. This warehouse is bonded, and Gage suspects it's full of stuff shipped back from Iraq, Afghanistan, and wherever else those corn-fed crooks flex their muscle. Okay, crew. This place has a ton of display cases. Smash and grab style. Fill those loot bags to the brim. For a jewelry hit, we need at least 3 bags. That should be fairly easy.
Engine's running. I'm waiting for you. Don't stick around too long.
Okay, time for a smash and grab.
No civilians.
The display cases are smashable.
Let's rock and roll.
Lay down, people!
The enforcer won't
Follow me! Stand up!
Little upset here.